My entire life I lived in Denver with my mom and dad. And not once did I consider leaving. And when my parents told me they wanted to move to Norway, it made me angry. I couldn't even believe they were considering it. But seeing how I was 19 years old and unemployed, there wasn't a lot I could do about it. My dad had landed himself a very lucrative job with the Norwegian legal system. Both him and my mom promised me a new and better life there, and not but a week after the move, they broke their promise. They were both killed in a horrible car accident. At least the company my father worked for felt sorry for me, and they were nice enough to offer me a job. I hate their language.
I'm sorry, I don't speak Norwegian.
You was.
Okay.
The job was cleaning up shit on a lousy salary, 8 hours a day. Not that I wasn't grateful. It gave me a place to sleep and some money for food. Barely. It took almost an hour to get to my apartment, and every Norwegian I passed on the way, and ever saw for that matter, looked exactly the same to me.
Blah blah blah.
Asshole.
Thank you.
Hello.
It wasn't much, but it was home, and it wasn't Norway. I had given up. It became way too much for me to handle. The cheese was brown and tasted horrible. The language is impossible. I despise the people and it is way too cold. I gave Norway a shot for the sake of my parents.
Attention all passengers. Flight 815 to Denver, Colorado is now boarding.
There might be a better life here for some people, but I am not one of those people.